Respected chairperson and judges, my heartly congratulations to all. I am Subhashree Sir, class 8, student of Sushilendri Pragati Government High School, Bachelor, District Khordha, State Odisha. Now we feel the application of mathematics everywhere, and also it is crying need of this age. We all have heard about the prominent mathematician Pythagoras. He has given a lot of contribution to the field of mathematics. The application of this theorem is more benefit to the social life. The statement of his very common theorem is that the sum of square is base and sum of square is height and equal to sum of square is hypotenuse. That is a square plus b square equal to c square. A is the height, b is the base and c is the hypotenuse. Look at this model. I have taken this P, Q, R, S square. I have taken P, Q, R, S square. The length of each side is A plus B. That is A, that is B, that is A plus B. So, the square of P, Q, R, S equal to A plus B whole square. I have divided this square of into 5 parts. The one is K, L, M, N square and another is 4 triangles. Let's arrange this model. You see, here is a triangle whose height is A, base is B and hypotenuse is C. So the area of triangle equal to half into base into height. That is half into A into B square into. As I have taken 4 numbers of triangle of equal sizes. Area of 4 triangle equal to 4 into half into A into B equal to 2AB. Area of 4 rows of right angle triangle of equal area equal is equal to 4 into half into AB equal to 2AB. Similarly, KLMN is a square whose all length 1 is C. So the area of KLMN square is equal to C square. That is, I have drawn here this model, A plus B whole square equal to C square plus 2AB. A plus B whole square, the area of P, Q, R, S square equal to C square, the area of K, L, M, N square and 2AB, the area of 4 right angle triangle. You know, A plus B whole square equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB equal to C square plus 2AB. The both side as 2AB is cancelled. The A square plus B square equal to C square. A square is the height square. B square is the base square. Hypotenuse square is the C square. So the area of triangle equal to height square plus base square equal to hypotenuse square. We have completed this first rule. Then second rule is, we can formulate the rule of area of trapezium by using this model as well as using this Pythagoras theorem. Look at this model. You can see two trapezium. One is P, Q, M, K trapezium and another is K, M, R, S trapezium. So, you consider K, M, R, S trapezium equal to three right angle triangle. Three triangles. So the area of KMRS trapezium equal to sum of these three triangles. You see here, I have drawn this figure of this model. So the area of KMRS trapezium equal to M, the area of MRN triangle plus the area of KMS triangle plus the area of KMN triangle. So, area of MRN triangle equal to half into AB because the A is the height and B is the base. And area of KMS triangle plus half into AB. Then area of KMN triangle half into C because C is the height and C is the base. Half is common. Then AB plus C square. Then half into AB plus AB is equal to 2AB plus C square. Then half into 2AB plus half into C square. Then 2 is the cancel. AB plus C square by 2. Then LCM is 2. 2ab plus c square by 2. C square is a square plus b square because I have proved before a square plus b square equal to c square. So 2ab plus a square plus b square, the formula a plus b whole square, the a plus b whole square by 2 equal to half into a plus b into a plus b. Half into a plus b, sum of parallel sides of trapezium MRSK. MRSK is a trapezium and these are two parallel sides. This is A, this is B. Sum of parallel sides of trapezium MRSK into height of trapezium. That is A, that is B. This is height of trapezium. So the area of trapezium equal to half into sum of parallel sides into height of trapezium. So similarly, the Pythagoras theorem, we can find other rules. And if my video is appreciated by you, then you make similar video staying at home during the pandemic period. By using such type of model, you may make so many learners materials which will help the students or learners to make a math and geometry easy to understand acquiring pleasure. Thank you.